G fam. We are in Seacrest, Florida on our couples trip. Sorry it's dark. We got here a little late. There's Scott.
What's up?
He's driving. We almost to our
destination.
We about to have fun. Couples only, no kids. So I'll talk to y'all when we get some more light. See y'all later. This is the entrance. Come in through here. This is the foyer. They have this cute little entry table. Then we have here one of the living rooms. Places right here. We got patio doors here. And keep going.
That's a wash and dry room.
This is
the laundry.
The laundry area. There.
Hey, what's the code?
My last pulled my phone over.
Y'all change your clothes.
Where is she studying?
1709.
Can I come in real quick? I'm sorry, we just doing a quick tour.
Can you come in here?
This is the boom. One of the bedrooms downstairs, which is super cute. You got a cute closet here. My sister-in-law made a mistake and turned the light off. But here, this is looks like a full-size bed. This is gonna be Butts and Melissa's room.
What?
You gotta close the door. And this is some bunk beds here. Okay. And here's our patio off the back of their bedroom, which is super cute. We got two chairs here. And let's go this way and see if I can show y'all this. It's kind of dark. I may have to show y'all a few areas in the daytime. This is a fire pit there. And then that's a deck that was off that first living area I showed you guys. So we'll head back in and we're gonna go to the second level. Oh, here is the downstairs bathroom. It's a basic three-piece bath. And come on. That's the deck off of this living area. Alright, now let's go upstairs to the second floor. Alright, this is the second level. This is the second floor living area here. We have the dining area, the fireplace, the TV. This is another patio, right? Sean's gonna take us out and see the patio. And it's right off the second floor living area here. Very cute. And Sean said in the daytime you can see the beach. So we'll show y'all that in the morning. Let's get into into this pretty kitchen, this nice beautiful kitchen.
Bar area
here. We have, looks like the microwave, the oven. Stovetop area. I love this color. Is this marble or granite?
Granite.
Granite. We got the foreign sink here, which is cute. I like the colors. Super cute. Refrigerator. And here. Oh, somebody, no, you're good.
Cashier.
Can I come in, cashier? I'm doing a house tour. Can I come in and show the bedroom? I'm not gonna show y'all.
Oh, okay.
Wait, she's gonna try to work. All right, and this is the second floor bedroom. This is gonna be the Sanchez's bedroom for the trip. Y'all got a patio off y'all things too, don't you? Mm-hmm. And I'm not gonna show y'all the second floor patio off this bedroom because it's dark out there.
You are crazy. Like, you can't
see. And this is the second floor bathroom. This is very cute. Little beach theme here. And last floor is the third floor.
You guys putting on pajamas or you guys you going out to eat or what are we doing?
And we're gonna go to Sean and Rachel's room. This is a nice room. I'm sure it's a king size bed.
California king size bed.
They got a closet over there. And I just love the decor that's in here. That blue, I'm sure. Rachel loves it because her favorite color is blue. And they have a patio right outside of their bedroom. And Sean said, like I said, in the daytime, they have a real good view of the beach. And I'll show you their bathroom.
Rachel.
Wait a minute.
She got a lot.
Did you get that?
She got a lot. Anyway,
that breeze feels good.
All right, we'll show you that bathroom later. This looks like a prince's room. Me and Scott, Hera, and Kenyatta's gonna sleep in this room, and we have our own suite bath. Here. You got your sink. This is a cute little lamp. Y'all know my favorite color is pink. And simple. And we have a deck on the outside of our bedroom as well, which is cute. And I think, oh, this is like a closet in here. It's a walk-in closet. It's a basic closet. And then we would have brought the kids. They would have plenty to play with. Super cute. Alright, we'll show y'all the last bathroom later. So, this is where we're going to be for the weekend. CouplesTrip weekend 2018. Thank you for joining us and viewing this channel. And we'll talk to y'all soon. Bye. Guys, so we headed to, where we going? Wet Willy's? Outfit of the day. Got me a navy jumper, my flats. And I just put on this little jean jacket. Something basic. Yep, we'll see y'all in
a minute. Oh, Sean wasn't ready. Ready, set, cheese.
Here at Pineapple Willy's behind us. We just left out. The food was good. We decided to wait and drink back at the room. So I think we left out giving y'all a tour of the house we're living in or staying in for the weekend, and we headed back so we can play some games. Couple trip.
In this Walmart.